I'm chef proprietor at the Beehive White Waltham. This is my business. We've been here nearly 4 years. It's a really lovely country pub restaurant. The journey to get here has been a fairly exciting one. London, Bray, the Fat Duck. But now I've got my own business and thoroughly loving it. When I started my career, I wanted to go and work for really, really good people. So I started with Adam Robinson, and the head chef was Mark Broadbent at the Chiswick. From London, I went to the Fat Duck for a little while and worked with Heston. But for a young chef, you see what standards are, and it's all about driving those standards and making things better and asking questions. The difference between a restaurant with a Michelin star, it's all about the chef, it's all about the different restaurants. If there's some, you know, the key word of today is passion, I guess. If there's some love for a product and what you do, then hopefully that shines through on the plate. You want to be happy as well, be a happy cook, care about what you do, buy the right produce. That's my philosophy. I'm going to celebrate lamb, because I love lamb, it's delicious. For me, today, I'm going to do braised shoulder of Wiltshire lamb, and we're going to do it with broad beans, tomatoes, mint. Basically, what we do is we take the shoulders of lamb, bone and roll them. So I remove the bone, roll the shoulders, tie them up, colour them on all sides, start to render that fat down a little bit. Then you add lamb stock and some chicken stock as well. Simmers for about 3 hours until beautifully tender. Once it's beautifully tender, I allow the lamb to rest in the stock, cool down. Once it's cool, I'll remove the lamb from the stock, and then it's all about putting the dish together with the lovely vegetables. So some broad beans, some peas, some mint, some tomatoes, maybe some radish for colour, and then serve with the lovely cream potatoes, mashed potato. A lovely, lovely dish. You know, it's a bit of a canvas. It's a bit of a canvas, and you want something to look really, really nice. It's got to taste good as well, vital. It's not all about presentation. But, you know, when you bring colours to the party, so you've got radishes, you've got tomatoes, all of a sudden, everything's vibrant and fresh. So that's really, really important, because people eat with their eyes first. And this is a very, very popular dish in the restaurant. The plate of food goes down, and you get the wow. Oh, that looks delicious. That's what you're looking for. In any sort of cooking, for me, just don't cut corners, you know? Make sure your lamb's beautifully braised, make sure your sauce is beautifully finished, your vegetables are cooked perfectly, not overcooked, nice and green, vibrant. Just finish things properly and take real care in your cooking. That's what it's all about. It's not, you know, rocket science. It's about taking a little bit of care. And that care actually goes a long, long way, and people recognize that.